For this week's challenge, we will be doing a competition to see who can build the best setup with 300 dominoes or less. We are doing 300 dominoes because it won't take as much time as a big setup, and that way people with more dominoes don't have an advantage over people who have less. I advise using color combos, lots of diversity, cool tricks that don't take too much dominoes, and make it to where it has a high chance of working because the topple will be included in the judging, so if it fails, it will be less likely to work.